Evolutionary biology explores the mechanisms driving species diversification. Evolutionary biology explores the mechanisms driving species diversification. Evolutionary biology explores the mechanisms driving species diversification. Geographic Information Systems aid in urban planning and resource management. Environmental studies assess human impacts on ecosystems and natural resources. Environmental studies assess human impacts on ecosystems and natural resources. Environmental studies assess human impacts on ecosystems and natural resources. Anthropologists study cultural artifacts to understand past human societies. Astronomy observations reveal insights into the formation of stars and galaxies. Astronomy observations reveal insights into the formation of stars and galaxies. Astronomy observations reveal insights into the formation of stars and galaxies. Ecological research evaluates the effects of climate change on wildlife populations. Renewable energy initiatives promote the adoption of solar and wind power. Renewable energy initiatives promote the adoption of solar and wind power. Renewable energy initiatives promote the adoption of solar and wind power. Archaeological excavations uncover artifacts dating back thousands of years. Social sciences examine societal norms and their influence on individual behavior. Social sciences examine societal norms and their influence on individual behavior. Social sciences examine societal norms and their influence on individual behavior. Geography studies spatial patterns of human settlements and land use. Energy conservation measures aim to reduce carbon emissions and energy consumption. Energy conservation measures aim to reduce carbon emissions and energy consumption. Energy conservation measures aim to reduce carbon emissions and energy consumption. Ecological restoration efforts aim to rehabilitate degraded ecosystems. That sounds like a good plan. Many opportunities can provide valuable experience and help you prepare for a bright future. What types of internships are you considering? That sounds like a good idea. Have you started looking into the different options and doing some research yet? Make sure to do some research. It's an important decision, but it'll be worth it. Talk to friends and family who have done internships, read online reviews, and check out the organization and its past interns to see if it's right for you. Sure thing. Make sure to check all the info and understand what each program needs and when they're due. That way, you won't miss any deadlines when you apply. Make sure you gather all the info you need, but don't shy away from taking chances. Sometimes, you find unexpected things that can be amazing opportunities. sure. What kind of space are you looking for and when would you need it? Sounds good. Let me check our availability for those dates. In the meantime, can you tell me the name of your theater production and your faculty advisor? Great, thanks for that information. It looks like the Black Box Theater might be available during that time. Would you like to schedule a time to see it? Absolutely. The Black Box Theater has limited seating, but the main auditorium might be another option. We can discuss both spaces when you come in for a viewing. Talk about a photograph or painting you have seen that was memorable. Explain what you liked or disliked about it. Talk about a photograph or painting you have seen that was memorable. Explain what you liked or disliked about it. Talk about a photograph or painting you have seen that was memorable. Explain what you liked or disliked about it.